Hello, welcome back to the InMusic Brand Support Channel. In this video, you'll learn how to download and activate any software that comes included with your InMusic Brand's hardware. I'll be demonstrating this process using the software that's bundled with the Akai MPK Mini Play MK3, but this tutorial will apply to other hardware from Akai and Alesis that use the InMusic Software Center. First, make sure your hardware is registered to your InMusic account. If you haven't already done this, check out the two video tutorials linked in the description that will show you how to create an InMusic account and how to register your product to it. So you can see here on the product registrations page that I have my MPK Mini Play MK3 registered to my account. Next to your hardware, click View Downloads. Then open the InMusic Software Center drop-down menu. You'll see two download links for the Software Center installer, one for macOS and one for Windows. Click the link for your computer's operating system. Keep this browser window open and logged into your InMusic account. You'll need to access it again later. After the download finishes, on macOS, double-click the downloaded zip file to extract the InMusic Software Center application, then double-click it to begin running it. And when prompted, move it to your Applications folder, and the program will automatically start. On Windows, simply double-click the downloaded .exe file, and the Software Center will automatically install and open. Next, you need to log into your InMusic account in the Software Center to authorize and get access to the installers for your software. Click Let's Go, and a new tab will open in your browser. Since you're already logged into your InMusic account in your browser, click Continue, then Accept. And now your account is linked with the Software Center. Next, the Software Center will guide you through the setup wizard. It'll first ask you to connect your hardware to your computer, so do so with your product's included USB cable. If you see a button on this page that says Redeem Software, click it and wait for the confirmation pop-up before proceeding. On the following pages, you'll be given the option to choose which pieces of included software you want to install. Any software that is recommended will be checked by default. For the best experience with using your hardware and software together, we suggest keeping these checked. Plus, if you're anything like me, you'll want to take advantage of all of your product's included software, so I'm going to select all pieces of software. Once you've made your selections, click Done, and the installers for your selected software will automatically begin downloading. Primary pieces of software, including applications and plugin instruments, can be found in the My Software tab, while sound packs and expansions are in the My Expansions tab. Once the installers have finished downloading, simply click Install to begin the installation process. We recommend starting with installing apps first, then plugin instruments and expansions. Now, just follow the installation prompts to get your software installed on your computer. Note that some pieces of software, like plugins, may require additional steps for authorization. Check out the links down in the description for more info on the specific processes for your software. To access more tutorials for InMusic Brand's products and a portal to reach out to our technical support team, visit the InMusic Knowledge Base at InMusicStore.com/support. Thank you for tuning in. We'll catch you next time.